He drove a big black limousine and touched